So I think that should give you some idea of how delicate the balance of power is in the Middle East.
I see, General.
You didn't understand a word of that, did you, Mr. President?
No, I did not.
Okay. Would you like me to get Professor Liebstrom to explain it?
I think that might help.
Hello again, Mr. President. It's me, Professor Liebstrom.
Quit, General. You're missing the professor.
Oh, Jesus.